and for the cell we use the PBS, but the value is close the same. Also, we have the role of solution. So if we know this, the rate change of the high in respect to time by the data, you see, we have the evolution of the high in respect to time. We can get the value of A. So we have all the parameters here, except for the row C, that in our case here is row C is the density of the cell. So we can calculate it by adjust this linear curve here given by this equation. So we got in our results the density of the cell that was close to 1040 kilograms per meter cubic, and the row of the beads of the polystyrene beads was equal close to 1058 kilograms per meter cubic. Okay, so this was the two values that we calculated, and remember, we just get the high by know the relative area of the image. That is one thing that we can get by monitoring the change of the image as the particles goes down. So we saw that our acoustic fluidic levitation device has shown so far to be an outstanding strategy to determine the density of micro objects such as cells. And by a similar methodology, the compressibility of the particles and the cells, of course, will be also a target to be determined in the near future. So thanks for watching this presentation.